Hey guys, how's it going? It's Kate and I am back with a new video showing you my look of the day for today. I'm going out a bit later with the girls, so I'm doing something a little bit casual, but nothing too crazy. Some of you might think it's a little bit more glam, but you'll have to let me know in the comments below. So like before, I am going to have one side completed and done for you to see, and then I'm going to show you how to do it on the other side. So let's get started. That is one side completed. What I usually like to do is prime and put foundation on my forehead, and then I'll do my brows and my eye look, just so that I can have that completed canvas. I don't like to have to really take time like carving out my brow because I think it looks really fake. So I try to keep it as natural looking as possible. I don't normally conceal a whole lot unless it's really fuzzy or I'm breaking out. So I did conceal a little bit, but as you can see, this is what I'm going for tonight. So let's take a closer look and work on the other side. I'm using the new Urban Decay Freebase eyeshadow primer that I got. If you want to know my reviews of it and first impressions, check out the other video. I will put a link in the description below. The next thing I did from here was I actually did my brows. I'm gonna go in with a brow mascara. The mascara that I use is actually an in-house brand for Pretty Little Secrets Lash and Brow Bar. I really, really like this brow mascara because it holds everything in place and gives me the perfect amount of pigment to be able to quickly swipe it through my brows or actually create a shape. So that's what I predominantly did on the first side, was I used all this brow mascara and then I just went in with my thin IMV brow pencil and just refined and made a little bit darker in certain spots that I don't have a whole lot of density to my brow. The next thing that I did was I took from the Kat Von D My Vida Loca palette. She has these lighter matte shades. So there's one called Noble, it's just a lighter brown tone. So I took that, and what I did was I just carved out where my crease is. There, I went in with the Kat Von D Shade and Light eye palette. I took a slightly darker brown tone and I just go over what I just did and just darken it. So the next thing that I do is I go in and I cut my lines. I try to use something a little bit thinner and finer brush wise to do this, and I'm using a bit of my concealer to cut out and make sure that it's all one color. The next thing that I did for this was I took a Makeup Forever Aqua XL eyeliner pencil in black and I just filled in my waterline. For my complexion, for my primer, I'm using the Shu Uemura Stage Performer. I'm using, it's actually a CC cream and it's a color control cream, so it actually helps to really even out my tone. So as you can see, it comes out white, and then as I blend it in, it changes to skin tone. Take a little bit of concealer, a couple little dots. I don't like to overdo it too much. I still want to look like my skin. I don't want to look like a mask. So I'm gonna go in and conceal my under eyes. I'm going to set with some Ben Nye Neutral Set Colorless Powder. Next thing that I like to do I'll take some of the Kat Von D Lock It Powder Foundation Compact. It's way too dark for me to wear on its own, so I take the smallest amount and I just go all over just to give me a little bit more color. Next thing you're gonna do is contour these cheeks. This is the Kat Von D Shade and Light Contour Palette, by the way. Okay, I'm gonna go in with some blush. For my highlight, I'm using a Kat Von D eyeshadow called Skulls from the My Vida Loca palette. Same color I used on my eyelid. Today, I'm going to use Vampira from Kat Von D in her liquid lipstick. Okay guys, so there you have it, my look of the day for today. I did say I was gonna be a little bit more casual, and it turned out to be a little bit more fierce. I think it's all due to the curly, crazy hair. Like, look at this. It's insane bedhead. Anyway, I made it work. I'm digging it. I'm all ready for my girls' night out. I would really love to hear from you guys as to what you think of today's look, so hit me up in the comment section below with thoughts, questions. Even if there's something specific you'd like to see me do next, I would really love to hear from you guys. I will leave you a complete list of all the products that I use in the description box. I am also on Instagram, so if you haven't already, hit the follow button there. And if you haven't already, please hit the subscribe button so that you can stay up to date with all my latest videos. So until next time, take care.